So you are done with your model and ready to export it to take your work to the next level. Great. This is where the export panel will come in handy. First, open the side panel, and then navigate to the sixth icon from the top, indicated by an export icon. Once opened, you will see three options in the export panel. First, you can save your current view as a photo. This will save the image to your camera roll. Next, you can export to a file. uMake lets you export to several different file formats. Select the file format you want to export to. Then, select an option as to where you want to export it to: your files, an email, or send via AirDrop. Once an option is selected, uMake will export the file and prepare it for final transmission. Files will give you an option to select where you want to place the exported file. Email will prepare a draft of an email with the file attached. AirDrop will begin scanning for other devices to AirDrop to. Once you send the file, use the back arrow to go back to your export options. Lastly, Copy to Apps will open up a pop-up that will let you copy the file to other compatible apps. After you have created a file you are happy with, try exporting it with one of the options in the export panel so you can take your creation even further.